And the man accused of killing an Iraqi refugee in a Sacramento Home Depot parking lot goes back to court today. There you see him. Jeffrey Kaler is accused of shooting and killing Hassan Alassi last month after he saw the man with his sister, who was dressed in traditional Arabic clothing. Sacramento deputies think that the murder was racially motivated.